How is it going, guys? This is Maher Tadera back for a brand new video. Now, today we'll be reacting to FC Barcelona, the Guardiola system, 2008 to 2012. Now, this video was obviously made around that period. If you don't know who Guardiola is, he was the manager of Barcelona. He did that great success with them. Now he's manager of City. He's not doing too bad with them. It's just, you know. But anyways, I think we should just get down to the video. I actually kind of could guess what this is, but we're just going to go watch it anyways. So let's just get down to it. So the video will be on in 3, 2, 1. Let's go.
What I learned here is that everything starts with the ball and finishes with the ball.
Okay, normal stuff. Everything that, you know.
It is a game 11-11 with one ball. And we try to keep this ball, we try to play with the ball, we try to make everything with the ball.
It's technically tiki-taka, really.
Young boys who are interested in
football. Well, that was a nice goal from Messi.
For me, the best player ever, but arguably the best team ever. And they should watch it.
Oh, what a goal.
Every time you're on television, sit yourself down and watch them, because this is a unique group of players.
Never thought to play in Barcelona when I was a boy, never thought to win a Champions League, never thought and became a coach, never thought.
You never do think those things, to be honest. You never think you're going to become a manager, or going to win the Champions League.
A championship, and just to try to beat one of the best teams of the world in this atmosphere in Wembley, for us it's a dream come true. I think in the future, I don't know what's going on.
I don't know what this is. Pep Guardiola talking, to be honest.
Island to paradise to enjoy my last year. Or I'm going to play in another country. I don't know.
Oh, he also managed Bayern Munich. Where the hell did I get out? Film by Lebo Ekener. Oh, yeah. All the players upset for being knocked out. They didn't deserve to lose that, to be honest. There's the big man, Alexis Sanchez. Big up the Arsenal. Fucking king. And I thought that year they were pretty due out of a note, to be fair. Barcelona, like, you know. I don't think Chelsea deserved to win it, but they still won it. Looks like a pretty dramatic place, that's to be fair. Looks a good bump into life. I've seen him in real life, but I didn't know. Ciutadans
de Catalunya, ja la tornem a tenir aquí.
I don't know what the fuck that means. Spanish. Okay, here, now we're actually going to see something. Is that Eto? Oh, that was a class header, yeah, against United. I love that header. Big man, Thierry Henry. What a goal. Pure legend. Header. Alright, PK, who y'all? That's what I mean, golf boat. Then. Who y'all with the assist? Header? Oh, KK, header. What a goal! Jesus! Messi, very young Messi. He did have the long hair though. Did Pedro win their Busquets? I'm not fully sure. Them celebrating with Champions League, I suppose. I think that was 2009. I think that was the year now. It was when beat United in the final 2-0. Messi scored 2 class goals. This is a good song though. I love that. I love that kit. A salmon pink one. That one's actually really nice. See? What a goal. This is more recent. About 27. Oh, the tiki-taka play, yeah. they were the kings of this, knocking the ball around, bang, end product, Pedro, end product Pedro against United. Oh, this is the final against United, sorry, I really did it twice, that was such a low. And oh, what's his name? Ah, bollocks, I forgot that last name. Albiol, yeah. Eric Albiol, yeah. Legend. Oh, what a goal from Xavi. Really popping back in the ears. Pique. They're just showing every Barcelona fair scoring a goal. Let's just see Victor Valdez up here. That was such a goal, man. That one. My brain just squirted. That was a lot of fucking goals in like one scene. That's pretty cool that I've never seen that before. That was such a goal from Iniesta against fucking Chelsea. Perfect young, but such a goal. Jefferson even scored, Jesus, that's mad.
To be the best team at the moment, of the Europe, of the world, whatever, you have to win. Thank you, everybody.
I'm bang under Champions League wins. I think that's the end of the video, but it's like goes on for another 4 minutes, so I wouldn't say so. No idea what that means, but okay, he's talking Spanish again. I can't understand that. Oh, no, here it is.
Em sembla que la vida m'ha fet aquest regal que durant 5 anys he pogut. Tenir-vos tan a prop, disfrutar d'aquest meravellós espectacle que aquests xicots han pogut donar durant tot aquest temps. Jo no he sigut diferent de tots vosaltres, he sigut un privilegiat.
Okay, yeah, score, show Messi's 4 goals against Arsenal, sound. I can't take any of them away, they were really good, but thanks.
Sentir-se tan volgut, tan estimat. No sabeu la felicitat que m'enduc. Gràcies absolutament a tots. Sobretot als que hem estat més propers, perquè dia rere dia hagueu pogut passar unes estones bones.
This is the last few minutes going to be a speech by Pep.
I a vosaltres, que potser no m'estan...
It's cool, it's just I don't really have anything to say over it, because I just have to sit here and just listen to it. Like, Jesus.
Sapigueu que...
Do you know that?
Sapigueu, gràcies. Sapigueu. Sapigueu que us trobaré molt a faltar. El que més perd de tot això sóc jo. Però el cinturó apretava molt i jo me'l descordo. Vosaltres no cal que ho feu. Seguiu-lo tenint ben cordat perquè això tindrà llarga vida. Us desitjo tot el millor a tots i molta, moltíssima sort i fins aviat, que a mi no em perdreu mai.
Okay, I don't know what can happen after this, because we have stood on for like another minute, but... The Godfather. Pep really was a magical manager, though, to be fair. He really did make Barcelona like Barcelona for the years that he was there. I think it's credits. Well, that's going to be the video. I'm not really in the mood to look at credits, so that's going to be it. Hopefully you did enjoy the video. If you did, hit the like button. If you're never there, hit the subscribe button. Leave down tell us if you want to see me react to, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.